Click on angle B, then tap submit. Let me explain. You clicked on the angle D. The angle B is here.